Namaste, this is Meghla here from poojas.in. I am at the Kedarnath temple, which is one of the Jyotirlings as you already know, and it is such a divine place and so filled with vibrations that I just have no words to describe this place and the power. You must be knowing that when the 2013 devastation happened, everything was destroyed here except for the temple. So you can imagine the kind of power this temple holds. And doing sadhana, tapasya here, any Shiva Bhakt especially coming here, just spending some time with Shivji in this whole atmosphere, these vibrations, is a great blessing. And I'm eternally grateful for Shivji for giving me this opportunity. It's quite cold here. And all the weather, the beauty, the nature, everything is just adding to the atmosphere. It's just contributing to this divine atmosphere. I'm just so happy to be here and I feel so blessed. Let me pray for all of you now. Thank you so much. I'm shooting this video from Kedarnath temple. It's one of the Jyotirlings, as you may already know. So, because I'm in the Shiva Sanidhya, I want to talk to you about some poojas related to Shivji which you can do to avail immense benefit of karma dosha nivarana. Ekavara Rudrabhisheka followed by Homa is a very very powerful Homa to ward off all the sins of the previous Janmas. Because so many times we don't understand why we are suffering and then we realize that yeah, okay, maybe I did something wrong in the past life, so which is why I am suffering. So the actual fact is that only that we are all suffering because of the karmas of our own past lives. So what I want to tell you is that if you get a Rudra Havan done, Rudra Homa done, Ekadashavara Rudra Abhisheka done, get it done on a Pradosha day, that's very good, or get it done on a Monday, it's very good, get it done on any Masa Shivratri also is very good. But if you just get all, I mean, just tune yourself to Shiva, Shiva's consciousness and his awareness through these poojas, definitely lot of your karmas, the past life sins, you know, get absorbed. And then you will start feeling progress in your life, you will start moving ahead in life. You will know that, you know, now whatever blocks were there, the karmic blocks are just removed. The path is very smooth for your progress. And then life is just fantastic. So please have gratitude to Lord Shiva because he is the Layakaraka, he is the one who is going to destroy all our sins. Provided we approach him with that kind of a bhakti, shraddha, and you know, whatever he likes the most, we should approach him with that. So Rudra, Ekadashavara Rudra Homa, which will also mean chanting of Rudra, Chamaka, everything. So I think that's the best remedy for Lord Shivji. Yeah, other than along with the Mahamrityunjay Homa, which I think I've spoken enough about Mahamrityunjay in my previous video. So that you can watch whenever you're free if you want to know about that puja. But this is the Sarva Papa Prayashchitta Homa and Japa, and more than Japa, it is the Patha. Okay, so I wish you all the best, and in case you want to get it done, please get in touch with me.